Hello guys, let's watch some wrestling. This is the tutorial. So what you see here is just a regular sink. I have washed it with, dishwater soap. Just spread in some and have it in there. It's not harmful for my fingers, so I reckon it's not harmful for wrestling figures. I find a clean cloth and put it down in it. Should I taken a brand spanking new one, but this will have to do, because what you want to do now is put your miniature in it so it's lukewarm, not scalding warm. That is not a good idea. And just pop in everything and get it all on the cloth, not on the sink. Then you have, because you have this extra protection when you are now going to rinse and repeat this process a lot of times. And you want to do this because resin is, they are putting some kind of oily residue to you know, when you're producing these sculpts. And we really want this to soak in water. Take a clean toothbrush if you have one, or a spanking new brusher. And just go really easy on it, and what you do is just scrubby on these lovely miniatures you have processed, and just don't be hard on the resin, because it's brittle, but you have to not be too kind on it either. You can go like this too if you want some extra. Whatever you feel is right for you. So right, do it on all of this, and if you can leave this in the water for some time, it's a really good idea, for the water itself will then go and rinse this. And when you're done with all that, you just fold this up like so. Everything you have, the miniature is there, and you can let the water go. And then you just fill it up with more water, sorry for the noise, and you rinse and repeat a lot of times. And I'm not sure but if this is picked up by the camera, but it's gone from a dark gray to a light gray color already. So this means to me that this process is working. This miniature is a Raging Heroes Kickstarter miniature, Toughest Girls in the Galaxy, War She-Wolf. Really, I just had to watch this and start painting on it. So watch the channel soon for painting. I'm going to show how this looks. So yeah, thank you for watching this mini tutorial, and wash your miniatures. Alright, and now you know how to do it, and the reason you want to do it is because these are oily resin on it, and if you put on primers on it, it will not stick. You will have ruined your miniature when you start painting it. So that's why, and the glues will not hold and everything. And remember, not boiling water, you will destroy the model, and not too cold either, because yeah, it's easy to work on lukewarm water for yourself. Alright, so 3-4 times, maybe more, just go wash it, it's a good thing. Alright, and let it dry, and then you can do some work. Thank you. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Bye.